Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
Country music stars Mary Lou Turner and Lulu Roman.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey! Thank you. Welcome to Branson Country USA. It's so we're honored that you tuned us in this week, aren't we, Mike?
I'll tell you what, it's going to wake up Grandma, get her out of the hot tub. It's going to be a big, big show tonight.
Put her teeth back in and set her in front of the TV.
I'm serious. Call your neighbors. How rare is it that you get Lulu Roman and Mary Lou Turner on the same show? Great country music tonight, a lot of great music. First off, though, the energy behind this whole thing, we call them the Wild Bunch because they are. Good to see you tonight. Wow. Jeff and John are here from Quincy, Illinois. That's They're right. big fans of Mary Lou Turner, and That's we right. are too. Welcome to the big show. Hi to all the folks listening on radio. Hi to all the folks that watch us on television, and they can watch us on the Roku.
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 I don't have that yet. I still got the Sudden Link.
You don't even have a TV.
Haven't watched television since 1985. But anyway, that's on the FFE network. Say howdy, friends. A lot of great people.
Sounds good. All right, we got a quartet waiting back there, and they're going to sing for you right now, and you're going to love it. I'll tell you that for sure. Here comes New South. Come on, boys. Sing for these folks. Welcome out this show, everybody.
Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good, cool drink of water, you got to dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good, cool drink of water, you got to dig a little deeper in the well. Daddy used to tell me, don't be fooled by what you see. If you want to get to the heart of things, you got to look way down deep. Second place don't get it, son. The winner's got to come in first. Well, there's nothing worse than to take a drink that leaves you with a thirst. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good, cool drink of water, you got to dig a little deeper in the well.
Well, a good man needs a good woman. She's a rock that make you strong. Well, she'll be there to lean on when the whole world's going wrong. There ain't nothing like good loving. Well, that's how it's meant to be.
Find yourself a good woman, son, like your mama said to me. Dig, dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good, cool drink of water, you got to dig a little deeper in the well.
So much. Are you ready to have a good time tonight?
Yeah.
Awesome. We are too. Well, a couple weeks ago, about 3 weeks ago, I guess now, we started recording a new CD, a New South CD. We were going through all the songs we wanted to think about picking for this CD. We came across this song. We do it sometimes. We don't do it all the time. We really like this song, and I hope you like our version of it. It's simply called Wagon Wheel. It goes something like this.
The land of the pies, I'm coming away in North Carolina. Staring up the road, I pray to God I see headlights. Well, I made it down the coast in 17 hours. I'm picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley I can see my baby tonight. So west from a Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I died in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anyway.
Great job, guys. Great song choice tonight to get us started. How about our guest drummer, ladies and gentlemen, Matt Gumm back there on the drums. He's on loan tonight from the Clay Cupper show. He performs out there. Almost all the shows they do over there, and they do a lot of shows. You're about almost all of them out there. We have no idea where Rob is. Just before the show, he disappeared. We called the police. They said, you want an Amber Alert? And we're like, no, we got Matt. We don't need him. And talking about somebody we really need, ladies and gentlemen, could have gone a couple ways there. Back, big hand for Gene Mulvaney on that acoustic guitar back there. Takamine, it sounded good tonight there. We appreciate that. Gene's the sponsor of this portion of the show, which is the Branson Guest Card. If you don't have one, you're not living life right. It's a great discount card here. There's over 110 show discounts, over 200 dining discounts on top of that shopping and attractions. And I'll tell you where you can use it. I use it this week over in the beautiful city of Hollister, Missouri. That's where Larry and Mark McCauley live. The Japanese Kitchen. A great place over there where they do the fried rice and the hibachi. I had the hibachi chicken and the hibachi steak, medium rare, very good. And you like yours well done, don't you?
I do.
You just ruin it.
Oh, no. I don't want it mooing at me or nothing.
Anyway, over there, you present your Branson guest card. You get your sodas for free. Check it all out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and spend a whole lot less.
That's exactly correct. We're going to take a little break here, and we have a parade of hot country chicks that we're going to begin right after these fine words. Stick with us. We'll be back with more Branson Country USA. Yeah.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And we put together a great spring package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Branson's Famous Bald Knobbers, Grand Jubilee, Raiding the Country Vault, Branson Country USA, Clay Cooper's Country Express, and more. Again, this package includes a four-night stay and eight unbelievable shows, all for only $496. Do you hear what I'm saying? That's a four-night stay and eight shows for only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. You won't find a better country experience anywhere else but here in Branson, Missouri, the live entertainment capital of the world. Packages are selling quick, so call now, and we'll see you this spring in Branson.
To Branson Country USA. If you're just tuning in, you're going to see four very beautiful country singing ladies here, and we're going to start with this one right here, who happens to be the sweetheart of Grand Country. How about a hand for her? Here's Jackie Brown.
Thank you so much, Davey. Hey, everybody. I want to take you back to 1982 with this song that was made popular by country pop artist Sylvia.
Sitting in a restaurant, she walked by. I seem to recall a certain look in her eye. I said, "Who's that?" You said, "Oh, with a smile, oh, it's nobody, oh, nobody." Maybe that explains the last 2 weeks. You called me up, dead on your feet, working late.
Sweetheart right there, Jackie Brown, who used to work with Sylvia at Opryland when she performed out there. They used to have crock pots and make soup together. Melody, come out here and get your microphone. Get all set up there. We're bringing Melody, the Miss Country Sunshine. You're going to need your microphone. Come up here. And she, of course, the Raiding the Country Vault opened back up last week.
Yes, we did.
You've got a brand new location.
Yes, at the Americana Theater.
Americana Theater, which is a great, great show. Billy Yates, Heath Wright, a lot of great people down there. So make sure you get Raiding the Country Vault on your list to do.
Yes.
And tonight you're going to do a song originally done by the Beatles.
Yeah.
And if they had a show on 76 Country Boulevard, it might have sounded a little like this.
Mm.
Make her welcome, Melody Hart.
Thank you.
I'm going to fix this mic stand. I don't know how you got through that song right there. I'm going to tighten it up. We're going to get it tightened up here for Jamie. Hey, he's going to come up here, put his microphone in it. You're getting ready to do a song. You want to do this for a long time, written by a great songwriter in country music, Nipsey Russell, who wrote so many.
You're close. Johnny Russell. Johnny Russell.
Really?
Not Nipsey Russell. Nipsey Russell was on Match Game. Yeah.
This changes my whole introduction.
It does.
Put your hands together for Jamie Heggie. Come on.
There's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon beer. The barmaid is mad 'cause some guy made a pass. Jukebox is playing, there stands the glass. The cigarette smoke kinda hangs in the air. Rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon beer. A cowboy is cursing the pinball machine. A drunk at the bar getting noisy and mean. Some guy on the phone says I'll be home soon, dear. Rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon, dear. know we don't fit in with that white collar crowd. We're a little too rowdy and a little too loud. There's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my redneck white socks and blue ribbon beer. The semis are passing on the highway outside. The 4:30 crowd is about to arrive. The sun's going down and we'll all soon be here with our rednecks, white socks and blue ribbon beer. No, we don't fit in with that white collar crowd. We're there's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon beer. Well, there's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon beer.
Jane Garther Hagee.
You can't get much more country than that song.
You took the words right out of my mouth. That's exactly what I'm saying. Good job on that. Hey, we're going to take a quick break. While we're on the break, make sure you check out allaccessbranson.com. They can plan your whole trip to Branson. It's completely customized. They have all the deals, steals, and wheels to make a great vacation for you. That's 417-332-2121 or allaccessbranson.com.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to take a little break, pay a few more bills here. I'm excited because Mary Lou Turner is coming up here next.
Absolutely.
So stick with us. We'll be back right after this with more Branson Country USA.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions.
And free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks, your vacation your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South, featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks. It is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
USA. I'm glad they didn't play any more of that because I can't dance. I don't know what I'm doing out here. We've got a lady coming out here. She's been on our show many times, and she's been a longtime resident here in Branson, but she had many great duet hits with Bill Anderson and performed on the Grand Ole Opry many times. Would you make her welcome our friend, the lovely and talented Mary Lou Turner, right there.
Thank you, buddy. When you You are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only.
Thank you so much. It's good to be back. Thank you all so much. And what a band. I love these people. They're my people. I've been running around doing some shows in Texas and doing a new album, new CD. And Jamie did all the music for me. And we did a couple duets on it. Where you at, Jamie? You've been misbehaving, ain't you?
I'm here. We're going to get up this, here close.
And you know, you're. This is the most talented guy around, I think. And I told him not to out-sing me on this, but he does. But we did an old Vince Gill song that we love called Look at Us.
It's a good one. It's a good one.
Want to do it?
I'll try it.
Okay.
I'll try anything.
Look at us, after all these years together.
Look at us, after all that we've been through.
Look at us, still leaning.
If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at us. Look at you, still pretty as a picture.
Look at me, still crazy over you.
Look at us, still believing in forever. If you wanna see how true love should be, then just look at us.
Marilyn Turner!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Love you.
You're welcome.
Thank, y'all.
Thank you, Mary Lou. Isn't she wonderful? She's a sweet gal, too. Her new CD will be out very soon, so be sure to check on that. We're going to take a little break, and we've got another hot chick coming out here. Lulu Roman's going to grace the stage right after this with more Branson Country USA. Branson Country USA, the television show Hee Haw was the longest running variety television show in TV history, actually. And this gal was a part of the very first one and the very last. She was the whole run on Hee Haw. And you know her and you love her. How about a hand for Miss Lulu Roman?
Thank you, thank you. I am an orphan on God's highway, but I'll share my trouble if you go my way. I have no mother, no father, no sister.
Well, I don't know if you all have figured it out, but I think I have a nest of frogs in the back of my throat. Somebody's trying to take up residency, and I don't want them there, okay? Okay, how's that?
You need a bucket?
There you go. Come just boom from the back, okay? I have wonderful friends, y'all. All these guys up here, every one of them, are very precious, dear friends. And I have friends that when I travel around, sometimes they say, you know, I have something for you. And sometimes I say, no! Because I know. And sometimes I say, okay, put it on me. Well, I had a young man that years ago, we used to go on cruise ships and sing gospel music. And I saw him, oh, I don't know, 20 some odd years ago. And he said, oh, hey, how are you doing? I said, doing good. He said, listen, you know, I wrote a song for you. I said, hold that for me. And he said, okay, I will. And then we went our own way. And last year, I think, was about 21 years. And I ran into him in the parking lot behind the Grand Ole Opry. And he said, I still got that song. And I said, what song? He said, remember the last time you saw me? I told you I had a song for you and you told me to hold it. And I said, really? I thought, I don't care if it sounds like Mickey Mouse, I'll be singing that song. Okay? This kid has held this song for me for 20 years. Good night, nurse. So I thought, well, okay, let me have it. So I took it and I listened to it and I thought, oh, you know, I thought, Lord, did I miss you? And I kind of felt like it was okay. And this is just one of the sweetest songs I have ever heard and have ever gotten to sing. And I hope that it will bless your heart. I do. I've kind of been, whew, I don't know about y'all, but these last couple of years have been kind of rough for me. And so, I mean, there are times when you really just literally need to stop and catch your breath and say thank you. And I haven't been in a place like that in a while, y'all. Fight's been real hard. But this little song kind of brought me back to myself. And let me see if I can... Oh, sing it for you tonight. I didn't come to ask you for forgiveness. Though you pour out the rain, make the sun to shine again. I didn't come to ask you for forgiveness. Though you're the one who washed away my sin. I didn't come to make known my petition. Though you've always been right here to meet my needs, I guess I felt the need to thank you for being who you are and watching over me. I just wanna thank you. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna sit here for a while and look into your face. I just wanna worship. I just wanna glorify your name. I just wanna thank you for your amazing grace. I don't know why you love me after all I've done to you.
just want to thank you for your love for me so true. I just want to thank you. I just want to praise you. I just want to sit here for a while and look into your face. I just want to worship. I just want to glorify your name. I just want to thank you for your amazing grace. I just want to thank you, Lord, for your amazing grace.
Luther Roman.
Thank you.
My
thank
goodness,
you, guys.
I'll get on this side. Ah. That was beautiful.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Absolutely. Oh, honey.
That was well worth the 20 years, isn't it?
Yeah, it was. Can I just stand here for a minute?
Oh.
About 2 minutes.
Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me.
Wait a minute. Wait, I got something for you guys, okay?
Oh, I hope it's a pizza. I'm starving.
Oh. I have readied a book.
Oh, looks like you wrote two of them.
Uh-huh, it does, doesn't it? This is called This Is My Story, This Is My Song by Lala Roman.
Oh, that's a misprint.
And this one is for
mine. Oh, my goodness, thank you.
We've been waiting for this for a while.
And this one is for Jamie.
Oh, thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Okay, this has been out.
This is your autobiography, right?
It's been on the market, I think, for about a week. And, of course, my little gal out there who helps me, Kim, says, been out a month!
About a month, yeah.
To which I say, shut up.
But you have an incredible life story.
With us for, mm-hmm. Yeah, I do. I have a remarkable story. And the fellow, Scott England, that wrote this thing with me, has written, goodness, he wrote Mickey Gillies, he wrote Johnny Lees. He's writing a whole bunch of them. He's really great. Writer. So
how can
I wanted
folks
you
get
guys
this?
To have these. LuluRomanBook.com.
Oh, that's easy.
LuluRomanBook.com.
That's it. Yeah.
Find out everything.
Your whole life mm-hmm. story.
Well, not everything. But
most everything.
We're close, huh?
Close
most everything.
We're honored to have this. I can't wait to read this.
Thank you.
In fact, I was going to buy one tonight. Thank
you for
letting us have one.
And I love you guys so much.
Thank you for being such a treasured friend. Lulu Roman, everybody.
I love you guys. I love you.
You're wonderful, wonderful.
LuluRomanBook.com.
There you go.
You're going to want to read that.
Come and get it. I haven't had one complaint, y'all. That's good.
Can't wait to read it.
And most of the people that have read it have said, Lou, I couldn't put it down. So
I'm going to read it for sure.
Hopefully that's good.
Another hand for Miss Lulu Roman.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wow. Legend.
I can't wait to read this.
Yeah.
We have to take a quick break. We come back with a little more Branson Country USA from the stage of Grand Country Music Hall.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And we put together a great spring package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay 4 nights at Grand Country Inn and see 8 award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express, Grand Jubilee, and more. This package is only $496. Packages are selling quick, so call now, and we'll see you this spring in Branson.
Hey, welcome back. We're back.
What's left of us?
We've done it again. Thanks for joining us tonight. A big hand again for our guest, Mary Lou Turner, star of the Grand Ole Opry.
And how about star of Hee Haw, Lulu Roman?
Absolutely.
Check out her new book, luluromanbook.com. And she's got some out here in the lobby, so take your book on the way out. Next week, Joe and Tamara Tinoco from the Magnificent Seven Variety Show.
Thanks for being with us. Good night, and God bless y'all. Woo-hoo.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Matney. Production assistant, Joy Gail Lewis. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Krager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Stan Bitmar and Michelle Dugan. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Next, our creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.